everyone. My name is Tianlein, and today we take a look on an Anthurian's royal style for the Elder Scrolls Online. As always, we find timestamps in the video description and also a guide on my website. You can acquire the Anthurian's royal style by completing various achievements of the Goldwood chapter. You can obtain Anthurian's royal helm style by completing the Goldwood Grand Adventure achievement. To unlock this achievement, you have to complete 28 unique quests in Westfield. Anthurian's royal cuirass style can be unlocked by the Defender of the Goldwood achievement. Defeat all 6 group bosses in Westfield to unlock this achievement. If you complete the Wine and Warriors achievement, you will unlock the Anthurian's royal Polton style. For the Wine and Warriors achievement, you have to engage in local Westfield culture in various ways. You have to talk to Giuliano's pilgrims, engage the emerging performer, dance with a marionette, smash grapes with a winter, and talk to the Reachfolk ambassador in Washabar. You can acquire the Anthurian's royal gauntlet style by completing the Goldwood Cave Delver achievement. Discover and clear all 6 explorable caves across Westfield to get this achievement. To get the Anthurian's royal belt style, you have to complete the Goldwood Partaker achievement. For this achievement, you have to complete rituals found in Westfield to bring travelers good luck. Complete the Glass Sky Champion achievement and you will be rewarded with the Anthurian's royal grief style. Journey to the Mirumor Mosaics in Westfield and defeat Shragaher, Rakvor, Ratzak Incursion Champions. An Anthurian's royal Sabaton style can be acquired by completing the Westfield Master Angler achievement. You have to catch all 12 rare fishes in Westfield to unlock this achievement. A huge thanks to all the supporters on Ko-fi as well as those who are members on YouTube and Twitch. Thanks for watching! And it would be fantastic if you could subscribe, give me a thumbs up, or leave a comment. Have a pleasant day, and I will see you next time. Toodles!